Good afternoon, I'm Amanda Deval with the Sydney 1 o'clock Newsbyte. Reports the NRL will take control of the Gold Coast Titans as the club deals with a drug crisis involving several of its star players. Tony Abbott has again been forced to defend Peter Credlin after a leaked email revealed a deep division within the senior ranks of the Liberal Party. Police appeal for information after a 71-year-old man went missing from a busy street in Sydney. And our telcos could be forced to recall millions of mobile phone SIM cards after American and British spy agencies hacked the chips. Sydney's weather today, showers with a possible thunderstorm later and a top of 26 degrees. We'll have all the details for you in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.